Carolina Sky.
Oh, wait, I get it.
On fire again, twist and turns herself around, but the tide will win. Now she's gone, 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 my princess and the swan. She was born for a better day. She was born for a better day.
Close personal friend Rick Nathan on the pedal steel. Come on. Yeah. not sure we're a dance band. I'm sure we're not a dance band, but if you were to like pogo or something, this might be your best bet on this song. And if you were a percussionist, particularly Neil Good, this would be a great song to play on, or just any random percussionist. There's a whole set of bongas and congas and stuff back here. Have you guys met my good friend Mr. Jerry Chapman on the bass guitar? It is my role in this band to write sad, cry-in-your-beer murder ballad songs. It's Jerry's role in this band to write happy dance songs. You can identify with either one as you will. This is one written by Mr. Jerry Chapman on his front porch on Main Street in Mount Airy, North Carolina. And I do believe it's about drinking beer and having a good time. We'll be right back. I saw a shadowy dancing thing happening here. I hope that was like intentional and you didn't just like take the brown acid or something. Well done.